Welcome back to my channel, Ramen Review, Miho's Ramen Review. I'm not quite sure what the name of it. So today, I'm going to review this ramen. Shin ramen. Actually, like, in Korean, I think it's like, they say Shin ramyeon. That's like my Korean friend always saying that. Shin ramyeon. It's kind of cute, huh? Well, I'm not Korean, I'm Japanese. Like always people want to comment. Place. Are you Chinese? Are you Korean? These are like my own bio on Instagram, but my bio says Japanese. Is it Japanese from? Japanese from is very simple, white and like red dot. So you know, I'm Japanese. But I love Korean food and I love spicy food. So let's try it out. So then let's see the inside. Inside is like this. This is like spicy soup, so let's put that soup in it. I'm holding one hand on camera and one is for this pocket, so I'm like very hard to put it in. It never finishes. Come on. I'm gonna put water in it. It could be like, oh. It's too long. Could be like also microwaving, I think, but I also prefer water. And you know, just like it's really kind of common in Japan. Probably that's a why. Dang it. Is it hot enough? That's hot enough. Oh, I'm gonna burn myself. Oh, now ramen is like being cooked, yeah. So while that, I'm going to make some thick topping. For today's topping, I'm going to use this is spam and some fried egg. Let's do this. Just gonna heat it up the pan and put spam on. Spam is meat, so I don't really need any oil. And then wait a second. Spam. So talk about spam. I love spam. Oh, in Japan, like we don't really eat spam in the mainland, but there's like a South Island, like Hawaii, like a Japanese Hawaii. Eats a lot of spam. Also, like Hawaii, eat a lot of spam. Because like I believe there's like a lot of Japanese immigrant in Hawaii, and it kind of they love spam and they eat spam musubi. It's like a rice and a spam together. Oh, that's so good. Yeah, spam is really good. I heard spam is originally made for military, like military meals. So like you can eat without cook. But that's not really tastes good though. Okay, you have to like saute really well. Kind of outside it's crunchy, the inside is like the oil is coming out. You know, that's a perfect spam I would say. But I don't know, nowadays they don't really use it anymore for military because it's kind of expensive. You know, but I just can't stop buying. That's so good. My favorite way is probably like just saute with vegetable or put it on rice and then eat like for breakfast. So good. Terrific. So I'm gonna put some egg here. I just gonna make fried egg, you know. Just because, you know. I don't know. Oh, I could do it. One hand. I did it. Threw it away the shell. And I just wait for a second. Maybe I'm gonna just put top on it so it cooks faster. Yeah! Look at this pink perfect fucking egg and it's spam. So I'm gonna put those on ramen! I'm gonna make spinach too. So, my hair is crazy. I'm gonna try, but I try to put on the topping, but it's like kind of too small, so I'm gonna just eat separately. So I got an idea of putting on spam on this ramen. That was originally from a Korean barbecue restaurant was serving like that. That was so good. They also had a cheese in it, but I don't have cheese today. But I'm gonna put spam on it. Woohoo! Woohoo! I'm so excited. Try the noodle. Noodle is kind of normal, like a normal cup of noodle, but it's very spicy. Oh god, it's spicy, it's pretty spicy. So soup. Soup has like a lot of like umami in it, not just like simple flavor, more kind of complex flavor compared to like the other ramen. And I love that. Let's try with spam. It must be so good. It matches pretty well because this noodle doesn't have that much like saltiness, but spam is kind of salty, so it's kind of balanced it together. That's pretty good. This every day. So good. I think also you can add egg in it. You know, like from beginning. Or if mixed up with pot, like small pot, and put eggs and everything in it. That would be great too. Also, cheese. Cheese should be so good. Ingredients the inside has like some like small carrots, green onion, and a little bit of mushrooms. Like shiitake mushrooms. Very simple and very spicy. I finished all noodle, then I'm drinking soup, but spicy! If you're not really good with spicy food, you may don't like it, but I don't know, I would say kind of medium spicy. Not that spicy, like you can't handle it, you can still handle it, but it's spicy. I'm right. Almost finishing this, my green tea. Oh, it's that spicy, but it's spicy, but it's very addicting. I feel like all spicy food is pretty addicting. That's why we love spicy food, right? I'm done! That's very good. I was looking at the just ingredients and realized it's not vegan. They don't have the meat inside. Like, visible meat is not inside, but it has beef flavor. Beef broth in it. So if you're a vegan or vegetarian, no, you shouldn't eat it. You can eat it. Yeah. So this was really good. I mean, this is like long time my favorite. Also, people mix like with milk. I tried, but I didn't like it. I just like just normally with hot water. Yeah. So I've heard the spicy food is really good for stress. Like if you have stress, you want to de-stress, eat spicy food and naturally you de-stress. I really believe so though. Like, I feel like now I'm like stress-free now. Yep. So, you definitely should try the Sin Ramyo. What's the company name for? It's a company called Nonsin. Nonsin. That was really good. Try out. Hey, I'm back. I made a avocado toast course. It wasn't enough. It wasn't enough. This is smaller size actually. I usually get bigger size. Like if you eat a lot, maybe you should get bigger size because this is not enough. I made avocado toast and I changed my clothes because the other clothes were very uncomfortable and cold. LA is still winter. It is. So don't forget to subscribe and yeah, wait for our next video, I guess. Avocado is good.